All right, TK is going to make it two in a row, colliding with Howard. That's a loud one right there in the first quarter. Howard looking
a lot of fans
down the field. But it's intercepted here. Thanks for a fan for sending this to us. By a defensive lineman, Garrett Cogdill. And watch the big man rumble and tumble his way into the end zone for the touchdown. Later with a tie game, Aiden Stevenson will fumble the punt around. And we're going to get to the final score here as TKA falls to Howard 19-12.